What is a commit? A commit is a snapshot of your Git repository at one point in time. To understand a commit, we need to talk about your working directory and the staging directory. When you modify, add, delete, or rename a file in your repo, that change is not immediately stored in the repo. Instead, it exists locally in a working directory on your machine. Changes may then be staged. Once changes are staged, save these changes in the repository by performing a commit. Each commit becomes a snapshot of your repo from that point in time and cumulatively forms your repo history, which can be vividly represented as the graph. In summary, a typical Git workflow involves making changes, staging changes, and then committing changes. Let's see how this works with GitKraken. When you modify, add, delete, or rename any files in this repo, GitKraken will display your work in progress or WIP at the top of the graph here. When you click this WIP node, GitKraken will list the affected files in the commit panel along with a color-coded icon to denote the change type. To stage a file, just hover over the file name and click Stage File. You may even stage individual lines or hunks after clicking into the file to view its diff. Entire files, hunks, or lines can also be unstaged or even discarded. Discard changes to an entire file by right-clicking and selecting Discard Changes, or discard changes to all files by clicking this trash can icon here. Fun fact, you may hit undo to revert any discard you perform. If you're ready to commit your stage changes, be sure to type a commit summary and description, and then you may click to commit your changes or use the keyboard shortcut Command or Control Enter. This will transform the WIP node to a commit that can be clicked to review the changes from this point in time. And then as you scroll through the commit history graph in GitKraken, you may click through other commits to review the snapshots from other points in time. Pretty cool, right? If you like this video, please be sure to check out other videos in this series.